Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I make my amnesia steps in Oblivion Lost. It has been a very, very long time since my last recording. I had decided not to play any of the original versions, even modded versions of S.T.A.L.K.E.R. while I was testing Lost Alpha. But now I'm still sort of on a standby before a new update comes, and I simply started to miss the zone. Another sort of factor is that I have moved to countryside to, as I like to call it, granny sit my grand-aunt, who is, I'm basically acting as an external hard drive and external RAM, and the one who knows stuff and the one who remembers stuff and can make food and stuff. Anyway, it just felt right to return to the zone tonight and bring you along. And I discovered that my latest save was somewhere in Agroprom tunnels. I have no recollection how I got there. I have no idea what I meant to do there. All I know is that I reached one of my big goals when I concluded my last long recording session, is that I got past the Scorcher and opened my way to Pripyat, and doing all that while avoiding the actual main game missions. That's like the background objective. So, apparently I'm in Agroprom now, and I suspect that what brought me here was the nighttime artifacts. Because, as I looked around, they were quite juicy indeed. And then I stumbled upon what I would call bandit infestation. And that's why the bandit infestation is actually the reason why I decided to start recording this session. So, let the action begin, and it's gonna be quite busy quite soon. Enjoy! Okay. What am I carrying? I took off the...
Я тебя сейчас на тот
свет! Whoa! There seems to be a spawn point here. Not just any spawn point, a very generous spawn point. Because when I was loitering around here, before, I was being surrounded by the military and the bandits and everybody.
Whoa!
I don't suppose I'd... before they entered here, and I had to... Whoa! Had to basically run for my life. Well, not run, but I mean shoot for my life. There's a military. here. Because, first of all, we've got a little flash here, and the other thing is this is a dead end, and they can't get to me here. Okay. Let's see. Shaking. Is it the blowout outside? Squad who got fried. Okay, I want to do some looting, but not too much. Because here's there's a lot of danger of getting over encumbered. Interested in the information. What? And ammo. Okay, retreat here. Was I using this? I suppose I ran out of the other ammo. Why does he have so much ammo on him? Oh, it's torn. It's out on. Okay. Enjoy the most is to play this fluently yelling format of the game. But in this case, I have already reconned the stuff a little bit. And actually, taken a few steps back to my saves. So that I could record this part. Oh, come on. Yeah, don't get any on the hook. Okay, these guys are still unchecked, or not. There are a few gameplay aspects that I sort of miss from quite a bit. Like, the ability to unload weapons while they are still in the other dude's inventory. Oh, okay, it's just a wall. Okay, and before I started recording, I also took the decision stash, because that immediately updates it updates the mission, and sort of want to hold on to the avoiding the main story and or main mission points as much as you can. And basically it just means that I'm getting into the same places where I would if I were following the if I were following the actual main quest, but I reached there by shortcuts and bypasses. Coming to grow. Uh-huh. I see. Oh, okay, the squad that I thought of earlier has apparently arrived. There's that that the military bandits tend to cluster for me, because that's good. Just in case. So one thing that I find enjoyable and potentially entertaining about leaving a game alone for a while and then back to record it is that basically I have, by then I might have forgotten most of the usual moves. So even if I'm not totally helpless, I'm still somewhat disoriented, let's say. My balls are frying. Time, even since I played Lost Alpha, so that I'm sort of a rookie mind. Normally, I wanted to. When I'm doing the testing, I deliberately start myself of the quote unquote normal. Get an experience because I felt that.
Whoppa!
I felt that it would it might interfere. Interfere with the testing because I would have to. Juggle between two interfaces, for example, and two different game logics, except that they weren't completely different. And I just sort of didn't want to create that situation and the possible uncanny valley besides that. User-friendly tidbits in Call of Cryptid. I also like how they. No, I don't want it. How they highlight the weapons that that you have equipped, so that you don't accidentally. Drop them. I mean, well, you can of course, and I have. But let's just say you're sort of warned about it. I walked upon this scene here. The dead bloodsucker and the dead bandit. Cool figure. Okay. Yeah. Drink to that, indeed. Okay, where's my last save? Okay, did I haven't yet the stairs? I heard the dogs coming from behind my back. Thank you. shooting at somebody. Give me your food. Okay, by the sounds of it, it's military and bandits fighting each other. Don't want to save in this. Okay, I can go here to make a save. I have noticed that quick save and quick load destabilize the game, and I might end up surrounded by a surprise spawn. I know. Tactics here. Do I not have the other grenades? Okay. Just for good measure. Stay here, the longer, I mean, the more enemies I might encounter. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there are even a hole over there. And meanwhile, I'm trying to get out of here. Trying to get out of here and gather my wits and head to the bar, probably. Okay, run into a random direction, get far away from the entrance. Into the warm glow of radiation. Okay, and apparently I've gone hungry. Hang around here a little bit and drop more of the exposition about what I think my game objective is about right now. So, as said, the sort of background objective is to avoid the main storyline quests and at the same time gain access to as many areas as possible. And during my previous run, or the previous last series, I was able to get past the Scorcher, but not past the Yantar brain lab switches, because I wasn't able to get back into safety from the thingy, the psi emissions in time. So I was able to switch the first lever and maybe the second, but about that I wasn't able to run back and forth fast enough, restore my health fast enough, nor improvise psi-protection strong enough. So that's one of the grand objectives here, to solve the Yantar brain lab problem without actually getting the protector device from Saharov. And one strategy for achieving that would be to get the right artifacts, as in, let's see. As far as I know, I'm supposed to. I could use this. It's called Absolute. Except the step, or the ingredient for the Absolute, the steel scale, I don't know how to make that. And in reality, I don't know how exactly I acquire these recipes. So if it's the case that I only get the recipes for completing missions, then I'm going to some missions, probably. Oh, it's just a bush. Okay. I don't want any trouble here. I just want to pass through. Oh, what do we have here? Ooh, shiny. I have yet to find recipes that use up all these simplest artifact forms. Wait, let's see. Oh, jellyfish, stem of four. Okay. I have made one of these and decided that it wasn't worth the trade-off. I mean, using it wasn't worth the trade-off. So Symbion gave me more telepathy protection, but it increased the rupture damage vulnerability and as I suspect and as I have heard and as I might even know, but I'm not sure at the moment. One key factor in psi damage is a rupture. So basically, your brain tearing up from inside out. So I can't have this one, the pus. Let's see, what's my stats right now? So, instead, I have been making these. And now I have more ingredients. I'm gonna need more research here and homework and whatnot, and just to sort of get myself back into loop again. But for now, I have my means of repairing stuff, and I have some means for making stuff. Who's over there? Oh, those are artifacts. I think I put them there. Actually. Hello, I think that is a zombie. I do not intend to waste my ammo on those. At least not right now. Pretty. Come to think of it, I think that's where I started. This whole recording stuff. No, wait, I started in garbage, but this is where I came first. Just passing through, nothing to see here. Yes. Starting to remember slowly. Hello. Sure that those are bandits as well. Oh, the... Wait. Yep. Oh, Whoa. Patch myself up. Good save. Let's see the status. Okay.
Better idea to stay put here.
And if that shotgun dude is still here, get him away. And I'm going to have to either slow down or change the weapon. So starting to run low on my ammo. These little keywords to manage my saves in the hopes that I would later remember what it was all about, and I never do. carefully, carefully start looting. Well, maybe not. Can I shoot from here? I hope I can. Okay, regulars. Let's go. Can't remember. Oh, okay, they must have been dead. Given my lost locations too. Hello. So, what do you want here? Just the thing. Oh, thank you. I suspect I might have sold it to him. Did I sell it to him? I might have. It's not like I keep records of my transactions.
towards the station.
Oh. So much for my map reading skills. Oh, of course, it's a jump of the trunk is in the front. No, it's the other one. Okay, and I can only reach it from here, but yeah. Let's see. What? I'm gonna leave it there for now. Overall, I'm not exactly picking up stashes unless there are some exotic artifacts in them. Then I make an exception sometimes. Stuff coming online. Shoot. Oh, the throat punch is gone. So, what was I saying again? That, I don't pistachios now, but if there's something I really want in it, or if I'm in an area and getting stranded without supplies or something like that, then I also seek out pistachios in the area. Huh. Where's the you can't come here guy? Go there or whatever. Okay. Park my ass over here for a little while, get my thoughts gathered and all that. And I think this is a good place and good moment to conclude my episode. I know it was a sketchy start. Might get better in the process, I might not. I mean, the learning is the purpose unto itself and so on and so forth. But whenever I find a free evening, every now and then, I'm gonna try and record some stuff again. So, bye bye for now, and see you some other time.